Hi, it's Johnny. This is Brishagat Reactions, and this is a random Rihanna reaction. So I've never heard anything by her before on purpose. She won a poll recently of artists to add to the channel. Here we go. This is her entire discography up in title. I'm just going to hit shuffle, hit play, keep skipping till I get to a song I've never heard. It won't take long. I've not heard much. So I'm not going to do that. On the first page of a story. Do you know what? I do actually know this one. This is that one with Eminem, isn't it? Okay. Okay, that didn't take long. Never heard the song. I'll have a look in a minute. The wait is over. 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 I pitch with a grenade. Swing away if you're feeling brave. A fucking lady, you don't have to be so afraid, cause I got room upon my team.
This is great. This is awesome. This is awesome. What's this? What is this? Wait your turn. This is great. It's so good. Her voice is like a fucking foghorn in a great way. Like, it's so just like on this song. I'm not sure on the other ones. So loud. It just blares out. But there are some really beautiful backing vocals in there as well. Yeah, this is great. Let's just carry on. What a voice. Cause if you play it sideways and no timeout in my game, awesome. They already underway. I know you wanna win. And you wish I would let you in. Oh, there's some great backing vocals in this. Get in line over here. Is she good at layering? I love it, I love it. This is great. Fumble, don't you fumble, that's a flag on the play. Baby, if you don't wanna, then you don't have to wait. But together we gon' be taking over. Where's it going? It's so slow. It's just the way the game is played. It's best that you just wait your turn. Baby, put the work in like a champion. Look, the crowd is screaming with the hands way up. Couldn't be with no one else. You're the only. This is great. The wait is over, the wait is over. The wait is over, the wait is over. The wait is over, the wait is over. You're getting crowded over. Bring it back.
The wait is over. Awesome. I love that so much. I love the songwriting, the vocals, the harmonies. It's pure ear candy, some of that. We're going to go back and listen to some of those bits again. Some of you Rihanna fans are probably screaming at your phones now going, why are you starting with The Wait Is Over? I don't even know if this is a single. I'm not sure if it's a well-known song. I think I've probably heard about 6 Rihanna songs, right? So we'll find out as I go through. What I want to do is get guided through her discography a little bit by you guys. So it can be videos, it can be live performances, album tracks, singles. I'll go obscure, I'll go completely obvious. And there'll be stuff I haven't heard that's really obvious. I kind of come from listening to rock music, indie, guitar, classic rock in the 90s. In the 2000s, I got a little bit more into pop and R&B, but not much. I didn't ever download anything by Rihanna. That's the first time I've ever pressed play on a Rihanna song. Now, this one, it's called Wait Your Turn. I called it The Wait Is Over. It's called Wait Your Turn. So this one, I love the way she used her voice in this one and the way they produced it as well. I'm not sure if it's vocal layering, because I think there was only like 2 vocals at any one time. But, you know, harmonies, whatever you want to call it, some of the main vocals were really harsh. That verse, I'll listen to it again in a second, but it sounded like she was staying at the same note. There was no nuance to the way she was singing it, on purpose, obviously. Because in the background, occasionally, she would harmonise on a line, and the chorus had some lovely ones. Yeah, this is a good song, very well produced. I'm not sure what kind of music this is, really. Is it pop, electronic, R&B? Is she someone that merges styles, blends things together? Is that why she's so massive, apart from just being good? So yeah, I'm about to go back and listen to a bit of that for the second time with you. Before I do that, please remember to like and subscribe. If you subscribe, you'll see my videos. If you don't, and I get a copyright strike on a Lana Del Rey video, which I got a few weeks ago, I might not be turning up in your search results. So if you're watching this, just hit subscribe. You don't have to get notifications. I'm not going to make you ring a bell. You don't have to get an email every time I upload something. I upload something once a day. So if you're ever unsure, just check back every day. There's probably something new. There's also Patreon for Madonna, Mariah Carey, Lana Del Rey, and Whitney Houston. Tons of stuff on there. But for now, let's hear this Rihanna song again. I pitch with a grenade. Swing away if you're feeling brave. Who sings like that? There's so much power in my name. If you pop up and you say it steady, I'm gonna do the wave. I'm such a fucking lady. You don't have I'm to such be a so fucking lady. Brave. Did you just say that? Cause I got room upon my team. You could play the whole. Yeah, she said I'm such a fucking lady. I love it. I'm such a fucking lady. You don't have to be so afraid. Cause I got room upon my team. You could play the whole. It's just the way the game is played. It's just the. Let's hear those backing vocals then. It's getting crowded over here. But babe, the wait is over. Sometimes it takes 1,000 tries to win. The wait is over. Fumble, don't you fumble. That's a flag on the play. Baby, if you don't want to, then you don't have to wait. But together we gon' be. They're buried in there, but they're nice. Let's go to that bridge again. Baby, put the work in like a champion. Look, the crowd is screaming with the hands way up. Couldn't be with no one else. You're the only way out in. Baby, got the whole world standing up. I love this. I love this so much. Take a chance on love. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Take a chance on love, baby love. We're hearing that one more time. Baby, put the work in like a champion. Look, the crowd is screaming with the hands way up. Couldn't be with no one else. You're the only way out in. Baby, got the whole world standing up. Damn, I'm glad I picked you, took a chance on love. I could get obsessed with this song. I think it's amazing. As a random first song from Rihanna's entire catalogue on Shuffle, that hit the spot. I've no idea if that's representative. Is that anything like what she sounds like? And is the rest of the album good, rated R? Is that like a good one? Where does it rank for you? As this is my first Rihanna reaction, first of all, tell me if I'm saying it right. Is it Rihanna? Rihanna? No idea. Secondly, once you've liked and subscribed, please give me a comment. Just tell me like your top 3 songs. top three albums. Just tell me something I need to know. Do some rankings, give me a few favourites, videos, whatever, and I'll start doing some requests if you want me to do some more. Okay? Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.